The only thing I saw, now this is just going off what I saw, I don't know exactly what happened. What I saw was, I was over here, coming over here, and someone was standing on the sidewalk, and he was hunched over, he, she, I don't know who. And then the police officers also went over here and was searching for something. Then the fire department came, then the ambulance just came.
I always check out anything near my house. I make sure ain't none of my family members caught up in it.
Like I said, I have no idea what happened.
Yeah. It'll probably be on 11 o'clock.
Nah, they don't like covering stuff like this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, news don't like covering stuff like this. Stuff like this happens all the time, and you never see it on the news. Especially on Main Street. A lot of stuff happens on Main Street. I'm always out recording the stuff, but you never see the news.
That's a lot. I mean, make sure ain't nothing happens to the family members or loved ones. So, I saw all that trash. But thank you.
Yep.
Ooh, he looks fancy.
I gotta go. I can't stay out here all night. I got a carburetor I gotta clean.